And I just thought it was important for the public to know that we are working on it. I received a couple emails that I think the public thought we were waiting until June to even start the process. So what I did is I listened to what I thought the mayor's intentions were, what the council said, and I thought we were all in agreement. So I just wanted to draft what I heard everybody saying and everybody in agreement with, put it on paper, and just get it passed today.
All right.